For more Little Ant books, please visit littleantstories.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!